According to the area, it's number 10 around the world. The big country is number 10 after Russia and the United States. And in the Arabic country and the Mediterranean country, it's number 1. They have the border with Morocco. This is Morocco. Do you know Morocco?
Morocco?
Okay. And Tunisia? Libya, of course.
You know what happens in Libya?
Yeah. The main of Algeria, or main Algeria, in Arabic is Al-Jazair. Al-Jazair, that means someone who comes to visit. Jazair. He comes to visit this place. This is the information, and we try to keep the information because you will ask some questions. It will be quiz, okay? The capital of Algeria is Algiers.